Dale, as head of house, you must select housemates to live in heaven with you.
Yep.
This will take place tomorrow.
Yeah.
In the meantime, you should not discuss with any housemates who you plan to choose to live in heaven with you.
Right.
Do you understand?
Yep.
You must now go to the changing room and change back into your clothes.
Right.
Mikey, are you pleased Dale's been elected the new leader?
Yeah.
Well, selected rather than elected.
Yeah, definitely.
You can't do any worse job anywhere.
No, I'm pleased. I don't think Mason should have got it. She's only been here 2 weeks.
Interesting
you should have picked as
well. Well, interesting that she stepped down to stop Darnell eating a banana. That
yeah,
is
what was that?
Yeah, I didn't get that. That interests me, actually.
It's interesting how she's totally put all her colours out for everybody to see. It's a bit silly of her.
Mm-hmm.
We're learning, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Learning all the time.
We certainly are. I reckon you and Luke are going to heaven.
I always consider myself quite virtuous, though, so heaven's rightfully my place.
Virtuous?
Yes.
What does all that mean?
It's a big word that means, you know, heavenly. Has traits of heaven's characteristics.
Yeah, well, I think you are very...
Don't smoke, don't drink, don't smoke.
Well, see if Dale turns into head of house or head of luxury.
Because you deserve to be
there. No, I don't.
You do everything wrong.
No, I don't. No, from my...
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
You haven't done a single
thing. Lisa, you know who's got access to the kitchen this week, but there's not much food down there.
Because it's all things leaking, you'll never know.
There's no tea or coffee, there's nothing. No cereal.
I wouldn't want to know, Rebecca.
The body's
rejecting. No potatoes, no fruit,
yeah,
no vegetables, no chocolate.
Nothing.
Mohammed's Roman free in here.
Oh, you do realise the way hell's looking, it's you two. Followed by Kat, Rachel, Mohammed, and
Darnell.
Oh my
God,
hell.
This week.
It is hell.
It is hell.
God, it can get much worse.
Two:59 AM. Most of the housemates are asleep. Mohammed and Katria are in the bathroom. Earlier today, Katria and Mohammed were asked to pack their suitcases and return them to Big Brother as a punishment for crossing the divide between heaven and hell.
You remember when we said, like, if we went up and the house had to make a decision who should go?
Yeah.
I was sort of like, send me. Instead, because
let them make decision more. It's
because
not
I know they're gonna make that decision anyway.
You never know.
No, Cookie.
You never know.
I know.
You never
they're gonna
know.
That is the decision.
But some people,
because
a lot of people do not like me too. They might not say it, but I know they don't like me either. They might shoot this chance to. Get rid of me first and get rid of you another time. Who knows? It will break my heart if I make you go.
You're not making me go.
Are you upset that Ragnar chose to come to hell? And what is Darnell thing?
Basically, I need to look after Darnell. I need to tell him that, you know, just
calm
chill,
down.
Calm down, just chill the fuck down.
Today, I get very stressed and very worried about him. I don't want to lose friend. I get very, very headache when things that happen. I'm scared he's gonna get chucked out. And I don't want to lose friend. To see you, to see Rex, to see Rachel, to see Darnell, it makes me smile. And I'm scared.
I'm just paranoid. I hate to sort of see anyone upset. I mean, especially those who are close to me.
Same.
Sam.
That note. Hey, I hate to see him go through that.
Me love our friend. This happened to me all the time. Sometimes it's nice to be a giver. It's easier, it's more happier.
You can't be... Even if I give, I don't... It makes me happy, but... But there's always someone else that's gonna put me down.
People who do wrong thing, one day it will come back to them more. I believe in karma, and this will come back to them. If you've got